Another family game, when mother makes her child her ally. A child might not create a relationship with an opposite gender. Same gender relationship looks more loving, more caring, more alluring. I am my mother's ally. I am my mother's friend. I am more than a friend. I can see that she had a hard life. I can see how my father was cruel towards her. She teach me that you cannot trust men. Men are not trustworthy. And if I could not trust my father, I could not love him. There is no other man that can make me happy. So same gender relationship feels more loving, more caring, more alluring, more fulfilling. And the girl is growing up with a belief that you cannot trust men. Beware of men. But you can trust women, and you can create and build happy, loving, respectful relationship with women. And a lot of times a woman cannot create a loving relationship with an opposite gender because her mother created this fake belief system that my life was bad. I was not able to build loving relationship with your father. I was not able to respect men. I was not able to trust men. I could not find the good men in my life. So your life cannot be different. Take my experience and make it better. Don't waste time on men. And she can be friends with men, that's fine, but she cannot go and create a loving relationship with them, because loving relationship is closed relationship. It's the relationship where you should be vulnerable, where you open your heart, where you tell your partner about your feelings. And those women who became an ally with their mothers, for them it's extremely hard, it's almost impossible to see and to be attracted to men.